where she is. When I was a kid, I used to dream what it would be like to live somewhere far away from Hell's Kitchen. I realized the city was a part of me. It was in my blood. And I would do anything to make it a better place.